I'm gonna be making a 4th of July plate, and it's like cardboard, I guess. So yeah, first I'm gonna take a wet paper towel and just wipe it off, wipe it a little bit. Okay, so yeah. So then I'm just going to take my blue paint and just open that. And then I'm just going to take my skinny brush and then just dip it very carefully. And I mean, like, very carefully, and then just start painting it. So yay. I'm just going to be going around. So yeah. Okay. And a little bit more, just a little bit. And this paint to there. Then you're gonna go down. So I'm gonna dip a little bit more further and down. Okay. So now I'm gonna go over. So yeah, I'm just gonna do that. And then finish painting it. Okay. And now I'm just going to do a little bit more. Put that on there, and then grab some white. But first, wash off your brush. So yeah, very little bit, and then you're going to mix it all up. And a little bit more white. And then add some blue. And I'm almost done. Wash it off. Whoa. Do that. Okay. Now, so yeah. I'm doing a video.
What?
I'm doing a video. Watch out. I said watch out.
I'll go back outside.
Okay.
While you're
on
your video.
Okay. So, yeah. Now, okay, yeah, so now let's do the stars. And I'm just adding some stars. So, yeah. Then I'm gonna wash off my brush. And do some. Yay. Sorry, the air's came on. Take some breath. Okay, now we're gonna start. From up here. And go down. Okay, so yeah. And then we're gonna have to do the rest. So yeah. But guys, if you don't feel like doing the American flag, you can also just do something else. Like, really, you can do something else. Whatever you want. Then I'm gonna go down about an inch over. And then, yeah. Okay, so I'm almost done my second one. So this might take a little while. So now I'm going to grab some white. I did it. Best wow. Now let me go. To kind of shape it out. Okay, so yeah. Now. Okay. So now I'm just going to do. It on the bottom. And what I do is just I'll do this and then I start to just color it in. So, yeah. So yeah, we're just gonna grab a little more. Okay, we're almost done. So every once in a while you're gonna want to just clean off your brush. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. I'm not done yet. It's kind of messed up a little bit. So just gonna fold it a few times. Just try and rub that. I can't rub it. But we can use my white. Okay, so add some white and then add my initials and okay, so now just wash your brushes off. So, yeah, guys, thank you for watching this video. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Love you guys. Bye.